Oh, that was slightly disappointing. Here's a pro tip. Green, good. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Setting up for your double. Well done. Starting off at 2 over par. Okay, hole number 2. Let's see what you can do here. This could be in the rough. Okay, we are very deep in the rough. Careful with this one. Okay, back on the fairway. This is good stuff here. Okay, good approach. We're on the green now to save par. For the bogey. And you're in the hole with a nice putt. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Tee shot's looking decent. All right, we're about 210 yards out, I'd say, from here. And this one for the par. All right, but a 3-footer here. Decent little putt there. Sitting at 4 over for the round. Nice little par 3 here. See what you can do. Well, you're in the sand, so let's just get out of there and move on with our lives. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Well, solid bogey. That was a good putt. Sitting at 5 over for the round. Okay, 5th hole coming up. Ooh. Okay, yeah, we found you in the rough, but I don't think that it's in the deep rough. I like the way this is tracking. And this putt for the birdie. Oh, I wish those putts would just drop sometimes. 3 feet to the hole here. Solid par. Well done. And that'll keep you at 5 over for the round. Okay, hole number 6. Nice. Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin. Nice. And this putt for the birdie. All right, this one for par. Well done. 5 over for the round.